Good morning والسلام عليكم. Peace be upon you or my friend watcher of my channel. Hello. I hope that you are okay all. Let's have more vocabulary. I am deeply sorry for being late. I faced some circumstances. I was traveling, so seek forgiveness for being late. Let's have vocabulary. And repeat after me. In state, in state, in state, in state. It's adverb. بدلا من عوضا عن. In state, in state. In the place of someone or something else. في مكان شيء ما أو شخص ما. In state, in state, in state, in state, in state. So with example, it will be clear. بالمثال بتكون أكثر وضوح. Use your bike to go to work instead of your car. Use, sorry, it must be capitalized. By the way, Sam, wait me in the next video. I will answer your question. I hope that you are criticizing me, not trying to destroy me. Anyway, use your bike to go to work instead of your car. Use your bike, استخدم دراجتك. To go to work instead of your car. Instead of, بدلا من. I will stay here instead of going. سوف أبقى هنا بدلا من الذهاب. Instead, instead of, instead of. Why don't you help? Instead of standing there and watching. إيش ما تساعدنا؟ بدل ما أنت واقف هناك وتطالع. Watch, يشاهد. Instead, instead, instead. In state, the second word is mind. Noun, اسم العقل, مخ. The part of person that makes it possible for him or her to think. الجزء من الشخص that makes it possible. يجعل منها ممكنا for him إذا كان مذكر, for her إذا كان مؤنث, to think, للتفكير. Feel emotions. الشعور بالحركة and understand things ويفهم الأشياء. This is mind. This is mind. An idea came to my mind. خطرت لي فكرة. An idea came to my mind. فكرة أتت إلى عقلي. لكن الترجمة خطرت لي فكرة. Mind. ممكن استخدم mind لما أطلب. Why don't mind? أو I don't mind. Would you mind? هل توافق? I have changed my mind. This is expression in English. Change my mind. It's a phrase. هي عبارة بالإنجليزي. تغيير فكرتي أو رأيي. I have changed my mind. I are trying. I have changed my mind. Girl, 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 girl. Noun means فتاة. A female child or young woman, female child, طفل, أنثى, or young woman, امرأة, young, شابة, especially one still at school, خاصة اللي ما زال في المدرسة. This is a girl. This is a pretty girl. Girl, 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 girl. I and my wife have two boys and three girls. I and my wife, أنا وزوجتي, لدينا two boys and three girls. By the way, guys, you want me to speak like a British or American, I mean native speaker of English? Just to say they are some students, يعني أفرد عضلاتي. No. My new sister baby is a girl. My new sister baby is a girl. طفل, اختي. الجديد, girl, فتاة. Girl. Girl, girl, girl. Leg, leg, leg. ساق, عضو في جسم الإنسان. This is the leg. Leg, noun, هي اسم. One of the parts of the body of a human or animals. واحدة من أجزاء جسم الإنسان أو الحيوان. Used for standing or walking. يستخدم للوقوف والمشي. This is a leg and it consists of more than organs. له أعضاء أخرى. أصبع القدم تول. الكاحل هيل. القدم فوت. What else we have here? الركبة knee. K-N-E-E. الكي لا تنطق. These are the parts of leg, 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 leg. He has broken the leg of the chair. هو كسر ساق الكرسي. We will cook chicken legs for dinner. نطبخ سيجان دجاج للعشاء. We will cook chicken legs for dinner. So leg, leg, leg. Also we have here thigh. اللي هو الفخذ. Thigh. So this is the leg. Consists of more than one part. تكون من أكثر من جزء. Knee. الركبة. Heel. الكاحل أو الكعب نسميه. Foot. Toe. And so on. Just. Just. It's a verb. هي حال معناتها فقط. Now. Very soon. Or very recently. Very recently. مؤخرا. Now. Very soon. Or very recently. I just need to finish my homework. Then we go. I just. فقط أنا أريد أخلص واجبي. Then we go. Or we can go. بعد ذلك يمكننا أن نذهب. So concentrate on this vocabulary. In state, in state, in state, mind, 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 girl, 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 leg, 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 just, just, just. That's for today. Wait me for more. And I will not forget to say hello, Sam. Wish you a good time. Don't forget to subscribe, share, and like. Bye-bye.